Hey guys, it's Beam here from Casual Heroes, also known as Hero Clan on Realm server. Today we got some updates on the mods, and we can actually buy a new locker. It's called Single Locker Kit. I guess it's good for quick swapping or taking on new refrag kits or just to swap out gear quickly. So let's see, it's costing. Oh, here it says 50 slots, 6 rifle, 3 clothing sets. Okay. 6 rifles, 3 full clothing sets. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, I'm placing out the locker. Nice size. Let's open it. We have the function swap loadout, close and claim. Okay, inside we have the slots here. Looks exactly the same as the equipment here. So we need to press swap. We move everything from our body over here, and if we reverse it a little. Let's say I had the helmet on me and I want this. Swap. Okay, then the helmets get there. So I guess everything gets swapped from there to there with one click. We have the claim locker. It gives a locker a name. So even if when you look at it, it says BMAX locker. So it's a really nice feature, I think. All in all, a really good new storage item the server needed. Really like it. It costs 25k, so not the worst price. Yeah. What do you guys think? Yeah. And if you like my channel and content, please like and subscribe. It helps a lot for my algorithm on YouTube and to get more reach. And yeah. GG. Now you know.